There'll be machines ahead.
What are you doing? Kvad.
If the boat goes over, he'll drown in these chains.
So he drowns.
Can you take this off my head?
Kvad.
There. Can't walk in the light, you can't see in the light, right?
We should have staked him out and left him for the Glint Hawks. Damn Shadow Carja.
Several years in the military and she still believes in justice.
Will you sit your patronizing ass down and paddle? If he runs...
Where to? The only place he can go is Dawn's Grasp, and that's where... That's where we're taking him.
Dawn's Grasp? Who are you two? Is this a prisoner exchange?
Keep your voice down. There are machines out here.
Blameless Murad is giving you a chance. We all make it back to Dawn's Grasp alive. You can talk to him about a pardon. So, either take your chances with us, or...
Stormbird!
Stay still, you idiot! You haven't come this far to get struck by lightning. All right, I think we're clear.
So Sun King of Odd is willing to pardon me, a notorious enemy soldier. When does he want to return? Hey, I asked you a question.
Sol Valley's been filling with machines.
The Sun brought us Edom and the Shadow to find out why.
Me?
You and Murad have lost your minds.
Hey, you can't blame Murad.
It's heading towards Dawn's Grasp.
It's headed towards us! Coming, there's not going to be anything left of Dawn's Grasp when we get there.
Blameless Murad would have sent for reinforcements.
If there were reinforcements coming, we wouldn't have been sent to drag this murdering Sting out of prison. How they can offer him a pardon? Watch yourself.
You need my bow.
Not a chance.
I can help you.
Everyone says Reyes is a good shot.
Yeah, and he'll put arrows through both of us. You're switching with me.
What?
Just get up front and paddle.
If there are watchers, there's gonna be something worse out there, too.
And you better hope we can deal with it. Seen a machine before, Kvad. Just keep us to the left, away from them.
Still following us?
Let's get to the quayside before we find out.
Sun shines upon the worthy. Sun shines upon the worthy. Oh, the sun shines upon.
What was that?
to snap Ma.
Get to the dock.
There's more of them.
Give me my bow.
We're not gonna make it.
We have to. I'm not dying for a shadow Karja.
Get to you. Just hold on.
No. Snap, look at me next. I've got to get off this dock. Don's grasp, find Murad. See what he wants in return for a pardon.
Is on the other side of it.
Do I go there or make a break for it? No, I'm not a criminal. I'll go to Dawn's grasp, see what Maron wants.
Grazers. At least they're not a threat.
You can run, but I will find you.
I'm not trying to run. Hey!
So, the other soldier from the boat is alive. And she thinks I'm trying to escape.
Oh, looks Looks like someone's target practice got interrupted. Finally, some good luck. This valley is filling with machines. At least now I can fight back. That hit. Offer me a pardon if I get the Don's grasp. They're not gonna forgive the shadow of Edelman just like that. There must be a catch. Guard post. Dawn's grasp before that soldier. Nameless Marauder will send every unit in the Sundom after me. Put that one down. Nice.
fast from here. Should be able to climb up the side of that tower. It's beautiful up here. I've been away from the mountains for too long. Home. This needs a key. This looks like a refugee camp. What were they running from? That should help. Found a bow.
pressure. I have to take this machine down.
It's firing!
Take a trophy. Need that.
grasp. It's on fire. I better get over there. See if anyone's still alive.
No escape! Got you. Damn shadow card, yeah.
He's awake.
Rass. My name is...
Blameless Murad. You're King Avad's spymaster.
Well, at least a rock to the head hasn't left you too confused.
You said to bring him alive. You didn't say conscious.
And why have you brought me? The last time I heard from Avad, he threw me in prison for life.
His radiance, the sun, King Avad.
You're straight to the point. Just like your brother.
So that's it. Murad's in trouble.
There's more to this than your brother's life. Machines attack this settlement.
Machines don't attack settlements.
Tell that to the dead.
Do you think Blameless Murad would have left Meridian to chase a folktale? You saw the machines in the River Valley. Something's happening here, and this settlement's paying the price.
Murad climbed the Sun Spear to search for answers. He hasn't returned.
You need someone expendable to go after.
I need a climber as good as him to finish a task he did not. Do this, and you will be pardoned for your actions in Meridian.
Everything forgiven. Just like that.
Officially, yes. If you can find Urid or Adele, the climber who went after him, that'd be a blessing. But, for the sake of the Sundom, you must find what's causing these machines to attack.
An Aura warrior, a spymaster, and a pardon from Avad. You really must have hit me hard with that rock.
We should take Reyes to the Sun Spear.
You can't find a mountain, you might have picked the wrong climber. Can you climb?
If I can't, this is all gonna be over pretty fast, isn't it?
Then let's get you started.
Pukana, where'd you come from?
This is the route up to the Sun Spear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Karja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain.
Yeah. Let me get that bogey.
The settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
Is gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad. Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What are you looking for, Ord? You find it? Or did something find you? Could earn a pardon. I never thought I'd make it out of jail, let alone start over. Guess I'll have to jump. I'll have to jump.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Go away. Oh shit.
Father ordered me to take Prince Edom, and I thought I was keeping him safe. People call me Edom in Shadow, kidnapper, traitor. Trail marker. Pilgrims must have a lot of shards. This is better made than my clothes. The trail splits. So which way did Orid go? No. There are too many tracks here to pick out Orid's. Looks like the Pilgrim's Trail went this way.
Whoa, whoa!
Pardon, I'd be free. What does that even mean when everyone thinks you're a traitor?
Those butterflies are everywhere.
Whoa. God, I'm getting knackered now. Come on. Where the hell am I going?
Keep me going.
Nom 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 nom.
Machines attacking a settlement. No wonder Murad's keeping this quiet. If people knew machines were acting like this, there'd be panic across the sun.
The hell is that? Looks like sort of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Know what you mean.
Got it.
Okay.
One step closer.
Oh, just let me off.
Yeah. I'll take that. That should help. More refugees from Dawn's grasp. More machine attacks. What did you think you'd find out here, Ward?
Thank you.
Del! You there?
Oh, shit. Alright, I got it. Just as well, 'cause I'm naked.
I'm gonna need that. Thank the sun. This as a trophy. This is my road forward. Thank you.
Very nice. Don't throw up.
Another target down.
I can hear you!
Yes. Can you get up here? I'm trapped! My legs trapped, my arms injured, and 2 days of sitting on this rock's really not been great for everything else.
But I'm afraid of heights.
I'm up here!
Yeah, I heard you the first time. Am I supposed to jump?
Finally! Can you get me? All this time, and now, a shadow Karja.
Are you Riddell? Murad sent me. I'm looking for Ulrid.
He went up there. Glinthawks brought the cliff down. Murad sent a shadow Karja. Well, then get this damn thing off me. There. You got it. It's off me. Shadow Karja. Here? You're Urid's brother, Reyes.
Yeah, where is Ulrid?
He went to the top of the Sun Spear, but there's no way to follow him until the elevator's repaired. And I'm probably the only one who can tell you how to fix it. So, you're not climbing up that mountain until you've got me down it.
You want a piggyback ride? Come on, let's go.
The route up was destroyed by Glinthawks. The elevator is broken, and you can't ask us to rely on a Shadow Karja criminal. We'll have to wait for Ulrid to come back with news of that Thunderjaw. Just leave it. It's fine.
Wait, what Thunderjaw?
While we waited for Ulrid, you lay trapped in pain and this settlement lay at the mercy of machines. For all our trust, we cannot wait for Ulrid.
We can if there's a Thunderjaw involved.
Ulrid thought that Thunderjaw might help explain what's happened here.
How?
It didn't just attack the settlement. It passed through it, on towards the mountains, just as all the machines that came afterwards have. It's as if they're searching for something.
So let's hide here until they find it.
And what if this happens again? But the machines attack a city. Meridian. Now, follow the shadow and you will find the flame. We must know what has drawn these machines here.
Well, the only way up the Sun Spear is to fix that elevator. And to do that, you'll need a gear assembly from a scrapper.
Aloy reported a scrapper on the upper slopes of Bright Dawn.
To walk forwards, first we must step back.
This isn't a step back. This is running headfirst into a scrapper's jaws.
Your brother would do it in a heartbeat.
That's probably why my brother hasn't come back.
Well, we will never know until that mountain is climbed. Adele will give you the equipment you need to return to Bright Dawn. Hand me the knowledge. Let us all play our parts.
You'll need pickaxes to climb Bright Dawn.
See it.
Okay, better make some pickaxes at the crafting table. Should be parts I can use there.